Hope Cordova can fix that compass.
I'll be here, Cal.
Where to?
Bound for Jeddah.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Grease. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me?
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Coming?
I'll be in later. I just gotta run another diagnostic on the Mantis.
It'd be a shame if we blow another gyro and get stuck in the abyss.
But come on, why'd you have to say that? You jinxed us. Oh, this is just great. You think Mara's got any magic tricks that'll ward off bad luck?
Normally I can shake these things, but I keep thinking about Coruscant. I try not to.
I get that. For some reason, Gabs keeps popping into my head. Hardly knew me. Still gave me a hard time.
Yeah. I miss her.
Yeah. Only good Inquisitors. Well, you know. Look at me, turning things dark again. Sorry.
So, about what happened on the Mesa?
The Empire will think twice before sending another Trident to Jeddah.
I was actually,
I know what you are asking, Cal. My sisters taught me that to discuss a spell is to unravel it. So let us let this one lie. For now.
Fair enough.
Master Cordova. Dagangera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
But, you know, it's kind of heavy if anybody wanted to give me in.
Of course, Grease.
Ah, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
It's strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor?
There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. But whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the Hidden Path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor!
Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late. I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. Just thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tenmore first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
Found anything of interest? A remarkable piece. Your work is noble and just.
You mentioned the Golden Scryton. Anything else I should keep an eye out for?
Should you venture into the murkier regions of the Highlands, you could find yourself in the lair of a Suitabon Alpha, a vile thing. You would be wise to keep your distance.
And in case I don't?
How very Jedi of you. In that case, I would warn that the beast is quick and ferocious, more so on both counts than its lesser brethren.
Good to know.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova. You did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. I'll hold them off as long as I can.
Boat. I'm really sorry about this.
Oh.
Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
Walkers are headed for the archive. Why, Boat?
For this! We fought for that together. And you're just gonna hand it to the Empire.
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. Right now.
What have you done?
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
Stay away from me. Bad cow.
Yes, Master Junda.
This is our home!
Defend the Archive!
Marin!
right?
Yes, but the Empire is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. Together!
Impudent Imperials!
Another victory.
Have you seen Cal?
No, but BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look, walkers!
Cannot breach the main gate. Munitions on the second level.
I'm going to enjoy this. You won't die.
to the hangar. Marin, can you...
Of course.
Many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact codes.
Do not fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
Imperials nearby.
Don't let them trick you.
They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop them.
Attacking!
coming.
This is it. They're here.
I can hold them back. They will destroy the hangar.
No!
To see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. Okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Angerites and save as much of the archive as we can. BD-1, take this to the Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point. Go. Now. It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you. gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. How convenient.
waste time.
Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. Time. You have grown stronger.
No. I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a rotten raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game. But we choose how to play!
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con!